Dollar way up the racetrack. Actually started just a little bit before that as well. Looks like Drew Dollar lost the nose on that machine and just took him right up the track.
Flat out lost the air on the nose of that car and went up the racetrack, and on the outside of him was unfortunately Thad Moffitt, who became that barrier, that squeezable barrier from up